everyone. And I'm having lunchtime. It's Friday, and I have a kid's meal from McDonald's. It's Disney Pixar Luca. It's the movie. And I really like to collect, Happy Meal toys, because they do cost more in the future. And look at this. I think this is Luca. It's pretty cool. Wow. Has this purple thing, I'm guessing, connects to him. There it is. And what I decided to get with it was fries and a hamburger. I like getting their fries and hamburger with a Happy Meal. What's your favorite type of Happy Meal? Oh, I also get apple juice. It's not very good to have fast food a lot, but I've been trying to cut down. I like the onions and pickles together. This burger has a sweetness to it. really like their fries. One more thing for myself, and it's a Big Mac because I think I'm gonna need it for the rest of the day. But of course, I'm gonna walk it off later, probably at home. Definitely need to do that. Hard to eat. Okay. A lot of cabbage. Oh wow, look at that sauce they put on. Definitely a lot of cabbage here. I'm not complaining. It's like, that's good. Onions. And a Big Mac sauce. Cheese. My dress. Oh, oh gosh. Oh, finishing up my apple juice now. Well, that was a yummy lunch. Well, I hope you're having a nice Friday and enjoy your day, enjoy your weekend, spread the love, stop the hate, care for each other, respect one another no matter what background. Because it's a never-ending cycle if you keep going at it with each other attitude, because you gave each other attitude. I've seen so many times people do that. It just creates more negativity and hate and doesn't solve anything. Well, thank you for watching my video, and I hope to see you again next time. My name is Rachel. Thank you.